we were overseas one time, and there were a group of young little boys sitting out in front of the hotel, and I asked somebody, I think it was asked the warlord, what are these kids doing out here? He goes, well, the black ring announcer, what was his name?
Mel Phillips.
Mel Phillips says, Mel's getting these kids tickets tonight, and for return, he takes them to the room and plays with their feet. And I go, what? You know, so it's like, and I can tell you a million stories like that.